My research focuses on plant growth and development using systems that range from the single cell to an entire plant. This has a lot of applications ranging from conservation, large-scale plant propagation, and genetic improvement of plants. Graduate students in my lab work on a wide range of things. Some are working on regeneration from single cells. Some are working on optimizing conditions for medicinal plant production. Some are working on conservation of endangered species. It's important to preserve plants because with climate change, a lot of them are facing the threat of extinction. A lot of these plants have never really been studied. We don't know much about them. Some of them could have important ecological roles. So it's up to us to actually preserve these plants so that we can reintroduce them later if needed, and so that we don't lose important biodiversity. The most exciting moment in my work was probably when I first looked through a microscope and saw a cell dividing for the first time. And while this might not be exciting to a lot of people, to me it's very interesting that a plant has the capacity to go from a single cell into an entire organism. So this was a monumental moment for me.